7, November 10. Where was I? What's most difficult for me is trying to decide what to tell you and what not to. But I guess I have a while yet before you're old enough to even understand these tapes. They're more for me at this point, just so that I can get it straight. Gasolina, por favor.
¿Cuánto?
¿Llena el tanque?
Fill it up, sí.
Should I tell you about your father? Boy, that's a tough one. Will it affect your decision to send him here, knowing that he is your father? If you don't send Kyle, you could never be. God, a person could go crazy thinking about this. I suppose I will tell you. I owe him that. Maybe it'll help if you know that in the few hours that we had together, we left a lifetime's worth.
Usted es muy hermosa, señora, y tengo pena decirle que me da $5 americanos. Pero si no, mi padre me va a pegar.
What did he just say?
He says you're a very beautiful señora, and he's ashamed to ask you for $5 American for this picture. But if he doesn't, his father will beat him.
Pretty good hustle, kid.
Cuatro.
Sí, sí. Gracias. Miren, miren. Allá, viene una tormenta.
What did he just say?
He said there's a storm coming in.